Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV is brought to you by Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep and Ram in Slidell. Best prices, service, selection, and yes, fish stories. Closed captioning is brought to you by Cypress Cove Marine and Lodge in Venice, Louisiana, where you'll experience world-class fishing. Visit us online at cypresscovevenice.com. It's springtime in Plaquemines Parish, and in the spring, you get fog on the Mississippi River. As the river is very high, that high river water has a lot of melting snow, which means it's cold. The air in South Louisiana is muggy, and that means it's going to create fog, and that's what we have this morning, but it's going to be a beautiful day. Captain Shane Mayfield's about to hop on the ferry with us. We're in Port Sulphur, about to go to the east side of the Mississippi River to Pointe La Hache, Louisiana, where when we get to Pointe La Hache, this foggy morning is going to break into a beautiful day, and we're going to be sight fishing redfish in the pristine marshes of Pointe La Hache, Louisiana, and the action, it starts right now.
Up, there he is. Up, up. I told you where to throw, boy.
That worked out perfect, huh?
It's like calling your shot, right?
That's like calling the shot.
Hey, we don't have the sun we want, but we can see him waking.
Nope.
You know?
Hey, good morning. This is Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV. I'm Kevin Ford. On the back of the boat is Captain Shane Mayfield, and we are sight fishing redfish today out of Pointe La Hache, Louisiana. Beautiful morning, and about the second cast of the day, here comes Mr. Redfish. Pretty fish. Textbook, you know, Shane was up on the polling platform, saw this thing. We made a blind cast to him, kind of, in the area he was, and he picked it up, our H&H gold spoon, and the first red of the day.
Not a big guy, but you know, nice size fish. I just grab him. You want to be careful when you're grabbing these, you know, with this braided line. You really want to wrap it and be careful because it'll cut you. So you got to be really careful when you grab it. There you go, Kel.
That's a pretty
not a bad
fish.
Little fish, 20, 21 inch fish.
Yep. And we're going to catch some bigger, catch some smaller today. But that's a nice way to start the morning.
Well, that's why this is the best fish of the day. It's the first fish of the day.
That's right.
You always got to get that first one under your belt. But
yep.
Probably about 4 pounds. So we'll let him go and we'll get you on another one.
Let's do it.
You know, typically, I mean, you can fish all these same areas in a big boat, but, you know, if I got two anglers or one angler and they're wanting to do maybe some sight fishing reds or fly fishing even, you know, this boat just is a little more versatile. I can get in real shallow water. You know, this morning we're really trying to do some sight fishing. The clouds are kind of giving us problems, but, you know, it's calm enough on this lee shore where we've seen a few pushing. You know, we caught the first fish a little while ago, and I see a few more up in this cove ahead of us. So kind of what I'm gonna do is just pole along these lee shores since we got a little cloud and a little wind, do a little blind casting, and maybe if we see some pushes, you know, we'll target and we'll throw in front of those pushes and see if we can't hook up.
There he is.
Kevin looks like he knows what he's doing.
That's a little bit better one there, Shane.
Control your fish, Kev.
You always taught me that. This is so much fun though. You know we've had some fish right in this area. Just miss one, and you know, that's one of the keys to doing it. Just because you miss one doesn't mean you need to take off and go somewhere else.
No, you know, you get in there, especially like we're seeing a lot of bait activity. I mean, you know, it doesn't hurt the fact that, you know, we kind of knew these fish were in the area already, but you know, we got some bait and the water's not bad. It's just good conditions for what we're trying to do. If we had sun, it'd be better, but we'll work with it.
But this is about as fun as you can get right here. Sitting on this platform, quiet, stealth mode, and catching reds.
Careful with him, get him on the boga.
There we go. We'll take a picture of that bad boy.
Not a bad fish. He's about, that's a 6-pounder. Nothing wrong with him.
And what's the key with the gold spoon, Shane?
Well, I mean, you know, we're obviously fishing in some grass. You can't see it because there's no sun and the water's a little bit higher. But, you know, fishing through the grass, obviously you want something that's weedless. You throw just a straight jig or, you know, even, you know, any kind of hook, you know, like sinking bait that's got hooks, like a, you know, a miradine or whatever. You want something that's going to be relatively weedless. A spoon, you know, a flutter hooked rigged, you know, soft plastic, something that's going to go through the grass, allow you to, and it also covers a lot of ground and casts a long way. So, and I mean, hey, it's a flash, the fish see it, they come get it.
Ever since my great-grandfather started Community Coffee, we've been obsessed with going beyond. Beyond using 100% premium coffee beans to using only the top 10% in the world. Beyond commitment to a personal guarantee that every cup of Community Coffee is one that we proudly serve at our kitchen tables. Beyond good, there's great. And beyond good coffee, there's Community Coffee.
It's a drive-in discovery event at Lakeshore in Slidell. Your choice, Ram Heavy Duty, 10,000 off, or with Ram Owner Loyalty, Ram Crew Cab Bighorn, 10,000 off at LakeshoreChrysler.com and Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Slidell.
Professional anglers worldwide consider Plaquemines Parish the premier fishing destination in North America. The mighty Mississippi River provides the source for the greatest habitat for fresh and saltwater fishing imaginable. 10 marinas, abundant lodging, great local restaurants, along with friendly people guarantee you the fishing trip of a lifetime. You can fish anywhere, but you catch fish in Plaquemines Parish. Visit our website at PlaqueminesTourism.com for all of the details. Plaquemines Parish, it's catching.
The excitement builds for the 2015 CCA Star Tournament. This year's Star is loaded with new ways to win your share of over $1.5 million in prizes, including Tag Trout Division and more paid places for heaviest trout.
Believe it or not, I actually won.
Over 108 days of fishing with over 25 inshore and offshore divisions. We have something for everyone. Be the first to catch a tag redfish and win a new Chevy Silverado. Enter now for just $30 by registering at ccastar.com. Share in the passion and serve our coast.
The best fishermen know that Venice, Louisiana is the place where you catch fish, and Lighthouse Lodge and Villas is located just minutes from Venice's marinas. Stay at Lighthouse Lodge and enjoy our brand new Bahamas-style rooms with all the comforts like satellite TV, Wi-Fi, refrigerators, and microwaves. Or stay in our condo-style villas and choose to have your own kitchen and room for the family. Either way, our staff is here to make your stay in Venice a great one. Escape to Sportsman's Paradise at Lighthouse Lodge and Villas.
It's a drive-in discovery event at Lakeshore in Slidell. Jeep Cherokee, $19,990. Jeep Patriot, $14,990. Shop 24/7 at LakeshoreChrysler.com and Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Slidell.
You want to look for subtle little things on the surface. You know, people always say, oh man, y'all can see them so good, but what we're really doing is we're kind of looking broad as we're out here pushing around, but we're not really seeing a lot of activity a lot of days. We're just seeing something different. You know, you're looking at these ripples all going the same way. You know, you're looking at the day, the chop that's on a particular day because of the wind, and all of a sudden you'll see something different out the corner of your eye, something break that wave, and that's what we focus on. We don't always see a tail or a fish busting. It's just subtle changes in the surface, the water surface, that we notice and let us know that something
is. Yep.
Where's he going, Kev?
I knew I had a bump a second ago. Woo! I knew I had one.
I
Shane, he came right at me, man. I mean, he was coming right smack dab at me.
He called it.
You know, sometimes when you're fishing these spoons, it's hard to tell if you're hitting grass or whatever, but you always pretend like it's a fish. The worst thing that can happen is it's grass. And there he is, a beautiful redfish. And I'm gonna tell you what, my fins braid and my douche rod handle these babies. I mean, just handle.
It's gotta be that, because it ain't you. I had to dig, I had to get that dig in, Kevin. You left it wide open.
I know.
Nice fish, another one, what, about 5 pounds?
Yeah, we haven't caught any bulls yet today, Shane, but we've, you know, that's probably something that we'll end up catching some bigger ones, but it doesn't matter what size you're catching in this shallow water, man. It's so much fun.
No, it's all about, I mean, you know, like I said, we like to see it, but we can't really with the clouds and stuff we have, but, you know, you see the fish coming at the lure, you see the wake, you know what I mean? Watching that and feeling the strike in the shallow water with these spoons and stuff is just, I mean, hey, I always say if you like bass fishing, you'll love this stuff. You know, it's just, it's awesome.
And people come all over, from all over the United States to come down here and fish with Shane doing this, and you're seeing why today.
There he is. What a nice fish. You know, you might want to check that weed guard, Kev. Every now and then, you know, you catch a fish or you get a bite, it'll knock that weed guard down below the hook. And if it's below the hook, it's not going to protect it, so you end up getting grass on your hook.
Hey, before we hit our first fishing hole, our first stop is at a local Cracker Barrel convenience store. They have everything we need. Fuel, ice, drinks, snacks, and more, and even plenty of room at the pumps for your boat. With over 50 locations throughout Louisiana, there is sure to be a locally owned Cracker Barrel location near you. Cracker Barrel convenience stores. We have more than you expect.
Miralure, the right tools to catch them.
There he is. Oh, man. Oh, yeah.
Turn on the bite anytime. Tie on a Miralure.
Lafitte Harbor Marina, located on the C&M Bayou Fuel Dock, is your ticket to some of the best fishing on the Louisiana Gulf Coast. Located just 25 miles from New Orleans, we are Lafitte's only full-service marina offering guided saltwater fishing charters, commercial boat rentals, waterfront lodging, RV parking, fuel, and a marine supply and tackle store. Lafitte Harbor Marina is your one stop on your way to good times down on the bayou. Come fish with the best at Team Lafitte Harbor.
Rockport Rattler is built on science with its patented sound chamber in every jig. Our original and quick lock jigs are great for inshore saltwater fishing. Try our offshore jigs for cobia and snapper. Freshwater, we've got that too. From our Lunkermax swim bait jigs, shaky head jigs, and football jigs for bass and walleye to our panfish jigs, including the crappie tournament winning Outlaw Max. Rockport Rattler, it's a dinner bell for any fish. Visit us at chickytackle.com to find a dealer near you.
Hi folks, Roland Martin here. You know, I fish for a living.
There's a bull red, 31 pound bull red.
Speckled sea trout, nice one too.
Oh my God, it's huge!
I got another one. Woo, woo! Bull red and kokodry, baby.
Come down here and do this for real.
Kokodry, just a few miles south of Houma, Louisiana. The limits are limitless. Hey, and the fishing possibilities are endless.
That's what Kokodry, Louisiana is about.
Miralure, the right tools to catch them.
There he is. Oh, man. Oh, yeah.
Turn on the bite anytime. Tie on a Miralure.
How the Pros Do It is brought to you by Demco Electric. We connect lives.
You know, people always ask us, you know, how do you find clear water to sight fish? You know, I go out and it's dirty. The real key to finding clean water, besides, you know, on a real calm day, is aquatic vegetation. And if you look down in this pocket we're in right here, it's full of this coontail grass. And that aquatic vegetation filters the water out. You get behind these islands, you'll see it's cleaner and allows us to see a lot further out in the water and sight cast these redfish like we've been doing today. So that's how the pros do it. Kevin, right on this point over here, about your 9 o'clock, about 35 feet right there. You see?
There he is.
Yeah, you're right. Coming at you, Kev. Catch up with him.
Got it. Well, we knew we saw one there, didn't we?
Well, we've seen a several going away from us. It's like you'll see muds where they're leaving us, you know?
Oh,
got that one. That one wanted it.
Yes, he did. Pretty redfish. Ooh. I mean, he is pretty. I can see the gold on him. It's so fun to watch them when they come up. And you can see them behind that bait. And they just come up and tear it up. Whew, yeah. Get down here and do this. You can do it 12 months out the year. I love eating speckled trout, but I gotta tell you, this is awesome. He's gonna make a little turn here, come back on this side of the boat. Yeah, I think he's getting ready, Captain Shane.
All right, I'm coming down.
Well, maybe. We'll get this bad boy. That's a really nice red right there.
Hold on. All right.
Hey.
Nothing wrong with him. Nice fish.
That is a beautiful fish.
9 pounds.
You know what's fun is the way that they, you know, sometimes it's a little bit hard to get that hook set on them because they hit it and they just running straight at you.
Yeah.
And you've got to, you know, you don't want to jerk it out their mouth, but these things just run straight at the boat. And wow, that was a nice fish.
Yeah, I mean, that's a typical Louisiana redfish, you know, probably just at 27 inches maybe, and just real fat. I mean, you can see the girth on them, you know.
Yeah. And that's the great thing about this east side of the river in Pointe La Hache, Shane, is the fact that we've still got a lot of area. We've got a lot of marsh. We've got that brackish water because of, you know, we got a break in the river. So we've got the habitat and stuff that, quite frankly, we used to have downriver in Venice. We've got it up here now. And that's why we have so many of these redfish a little bit north on the east side of the river.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we're losing, you know, that's a big deal in Louisiana. Obviously, we're losing land at such an alarming rate. But, you know, this is a pretty special place. We still got a lot of good breeding ground nurseries for the smaller fish. And there's a lot of quality fish like this. And, you know, all the fish we've been catching today are quality. But, you know, these are these 8 to 9 pound variety. There's a lot of them. You know,
beautiful fish.
It's a drive-in discovery event at Lakeshore in Slidell. Your choice, Ram Heavy Duty, 10,000 off, or with Ram on a loyalty, Ram Crew Cab Big Horn, 10,000 off at LakeshoreChrysler.com and Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Slidell.
P&M Bayou Fuel Dock and Boat Rentals in Lafitte has work boats from 19 to 36 feet, and we deliver anywhere and anytime. C&M also has TransCube fuel transportation tank rentals up to 1,240 gallons. Our ship store is fully stocked with the supplies you need to get the job done. Batteries, oil, marine paint, rope, pumps, and more. It's all at C&M Bayou Fuel in Lafitte. Visit us online at bayoufuel.com and cnmboatrentals.com today, or call us at 504-689-2013. Out of the swamps of South Louisiana comes one of the finest fishing destinations in the world, Cypress Cove Marina and Lodge in Venice. Our lodge offers 61 newly remodeled rooms with free Wi-Fi and a ship store with all of the supplies you need for a day on the water. Cypress Cove Marina also features a dry stack storage facility, 8 fuel pumps, a 3-lane back down launch, and fish cleaning station. From bass to blue marlin, come to Cypress Cove in Venice, where your dreams become a reality.
The excitement builds for the 2015 CCA Star Tournament. This year's Star is loaded with new ways to win your share of over 1.5 million in prizes, including Tag Trout Division and more paid places for heaviest trout.
Believe it or not, I actually won.
Over 108 days of fishing with over 25 inshore and offshore divisions. We have something for everyone. Be the first to catch a tag redfish and win a new Chevy Silverado. Enter now for just $30 by registering at ccastar.com. Share in the passion and serve our coast.
H&H Lure Company is the leader in manufacturing quality fishing tackle from soft plastics to float rigs and everything in between. We have an entire line of terminal tackle, crab traps, flounder lights, duck decoy weights, and other outdoor accessories. H&H brings you a complete line of lures for fresh and saltwater applications. Original H&H spinners, Cockahoe minnows, baby bull minnows, sparkle beetles, the usual suspect swim baits, the secret spoons, TKO popping corks, plus much more. See our entire product line at hhlure.com.
It's a drive-in discovery event at Lakeshore and Slidell. Jeep Cherokee, $19,990. Jeep Patriot, $14,990. Shop 24/7 at LakeshoreChrysler.com and Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in Slidell.
Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV is brought to you by Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep and Ram in Slidell. Best prices, service, selection, and yes, fish stories. There he is. Oh, come on, baby. Comes right at you, bud. That's the fun part about it. They just take off and make a beeline for you.
He's PO'd.
Yeah, he is. I guess he is, because that gold spoon did not taste very good to him. You tired now, buddy? You had enough? You give up? Watch this. He's getting close.
Yeah, you gotta be careful when I'm grabbing.
Ooh. He's a little wild, huh?
Mm-hmm. Open your mouth.
Pretty fish.
Woo! There he is.
That's a pretty fish.
Nothing wrong with this, you know, nothing wrong at all.
You know, Shane, we talk a lot about, you know, people talk about seasons for fishing. And mm-hmm. one of the things about Louisiana is we're really not that seasonal. I mean, we can catch redfish just about year round. And as far as the sight fishing goes, is there a best time to do it, or what's the situation there?
You know, not really. I mean, you know, everybody thinks, oh, fall because the water's cleaner and, you know, this and that. But honestly, it's all about having, you know, sunshine. I mean, we can always generally find clean water somewhere to sight fish. It's just a matter of having the sun out. I mean, yeah, obviously your water's a little bit lower. It is a little bit cleaner in the fall and winter. But I mean, heck, we're coming on spring when you got a real high river. And look, we're doing it today. If we had a lot of sunshine, we'd see all these fish.
Captain Shane Mayfield is putting me on some fun now. I gotta tell you, I am having a blast catching these redfish like this. Come on, buddy. I know you're not tired yet. Let's see if I can sneak on down here. Look at him. Oh, man. I mean, when you see him come up like that, Shane, it's awesome. Now, this one may get off too, because he is not hooked very well. But we'll see if we can get him. Come on. Yes.
Alrighty. Come on. Stay hooked. Stay hooked. Stay hooked. Open your mouth. Kind of got it in a bad spot, but if you stop, I'll get him. There he is.
Look how pretty.
Pretty Woo. Fish.
Yeah, man, it is so fair. Much fun when these fish come up, Shane, and you just see them, you see the wake behind your bait, and then they just come up and hit it, and they just run right towards you.
That's what it's all about. It's, you know, when you're in this shallow water, just it's just more visual, you know?
Yeah.
There it is. H&H Gold Spoon came right out. Here he is.
That's pretty. That's a pitcher fish. He's nice and bronze.
Yeah, he's pretty, really pretty. About 6-7 pound fish, you know?
Yeah.
Nothing wrong with him at all. It is.
There he is. Textbook. School of reds. Shane, look at him. Look at him. Get your pole out. Oh, yeah. This one's trying to take it away. There's one right there, right there, right there. Look, he's right behind. He's right there, right there, right there, right there. Right there.
See him? Look, right there. Oh, yeah!
How you do that?
That's how you do that, baby.
Look, is that you, like, it's like you being awesome? A guy. That's how the pros do it right there, Kev. Yeah,
you tell them what to cast. Woo, man. Look at that nice redfish I got. You got one. How many of them were in that school, Shane?
I couldn't tell because the clouds started coming back. It looked like 7 or 8, but there may have been more behind them.
Yeah. All right, buddy, we got them worn out. Well, sort of worn out.
Oh, swing and a miss.
All right, I got mine.
There's one.
So I'll tell you what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, let's, I'll just grab mine. He's pretty tired out.
You gonna grab yours?
Yeah, he's tired out. Stop for 1 second.
Awesome. And you know what we're gonna do now? Take a couple of pictures of these beauties. And look, I mean, that's what these things do. We got in this clear water right here. We saw this school, and look how bronze these fish are.
I know, they're beautiful, huh? Look at that.
I mean, you know, you catch a double. When you go and you do this, and you make a cast into 6 or 7 redfish, and you catch 2 of them, that makes the trip.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, this has made the trip for me. Coming right at me. And I'm gonna tell you what, this has been fun. I mean, an absolute blast out here this morning with Captain Shane Mayfield, Adventure South Guide Service. We have adventured to the east side of the Mississippi River, to Pointe La Hache, and the quest was to catch redfish on spoons. And the mission has been absolutely 100% accomplished. An awesome morning catching nice redfish on gold spoons in shallow water with Captain Shane Mayfield and Pointe La Hache. And if you haven't done this before, you need to come out here and do it. It is a blast. Captain Shane specializes in catching these redfish just like this. Well, if he can get this one on, we'll show you. We got him. And Shane, what a way to end an outstanding morning. Hey, we hope you enjoyed the show today. We have had a great time out here with Captain Shane Mayfield. Come out here, do this. Hey, don't forget our Louisiana Outdoor Adventures Community Coffee Facebook Photo Contest. Take pictures of all your fish, post them on our Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV Facebook page. You have a chance to win some great prizes. You want to catch some of these redfish? Call him, Captain Shane Mayfield. Come down to Plaquemines Parish. Experience this world-class fishing that we have down here. For producer Joey Bordelon and Captain Shane Mayfield, I'm Kevin Ford, and we'll see you next time on another edition of Louisiana Outdoor Adventures TV, powered by Louisiana's own Community Coffee and Lakeshore Chrysler Dodge Jeep and Ram in Slidell. Come get you some redfish. So long, everyone.